A $5 million project for the city of San Diego is coming to fruition in an effort to boost sustainable energy and strengthen our energy independence.
In the coming weeks, 8 microgrids will be placed at different sites throughout the city. And today, the first grid was launched at the Southcrest Recreation Center. So the grids are described as self-sufficient energy systems and will be used to generate power for police stations, fire stations, and community centers.
Because of the multi-agency collaboration, the city will lock in energy costs at 8 city facilities, including 3 fire stations and 2 community centers. It will also lead to clean energy generation, climate resiliency, greater energy independence, and great union jobs. Too often, climate action is framed as sacrifice, that we will need to give things up to have a healthy, livable planet. This project proves that is not always the case.
And the project is also expected to save $6 million in taxpayer money over a course of 25 years. The project is funded by the city. The company that makes the grid, Shell New Energies, and a grant from the California Energy Commission. City officials believe that the use of these grids will be a major step forward for our energy independence, being able to generate and store power on site separately from the power grid.